What is going on, guys? What is going on? Good morning and happy Saturday. Las Vegas, baby. Got the cup of Joe right here. Again, today is Saturday, April 6th. Another vlog, another day, baby. Saturdays and Sundays, for the most part, I work on Sundays. But Saturdays are not usually busy, really at all. So this is a get shit done day. For instance, as I told you before, with the whole Shopify thing, I've got a lot of stuff to do. Got my headphones here, getting ready to pop these bad boys on. I've also got my 30-minute hourglass. Kind of weird that it's only 30 minutes, but got this on. This is so I can get shit done. This thing needs to obviously empty twice. And that's kind of keeps me accountable. Obviously makes me just have a visual cue there that I need to continue to keep working. Like I said, let's get to work. All right, peace. Bring it to the hood, baby. I'm gonna bring it back to the hood. Shout out. It's definitely been longer. This has gone more than two times. So we've been working on it for probably about more than an hour, almost 2 hours now, hour and a half. Let's just call it that. Which I told you guys I was probably going to spend like an hour. Again, I was going to do two of these. And I'm spending like 3 hours here. I also told you, and I'm still going to do this, I'm going to make sure that we jump on Trading View. Gosh, and we're gonna break down some charts. Anyways, going to get some tacos right now because it's like, I just spent $200 some on a battery, so like, I'm gonna eat good at least, you know what I mean? Like, I'm gonna just wash away my $200 and some sorrows and tacos. Like, why would you not do that, you know? These are the best tacos in Georgia. And I got a Coke Zero just to wash it down. It's gonna be gas. Place right here, they have a freaking just an abuelita in the back just whipping up tortas. This place is gas. And I just want to give you guys kind of a taste of what I'm looking at when I'm looking at the charts. So we already broke down the weekly, the monthly, the weekly, the daily, the 4 hour, the 1 hour, just to find out, is this a bullish or bearish trend? We found out that the weekly, daily, and the monthly, weekly, and daily are bullish. And then that the 4 hour and the 1 hour are bearish. So there are chances. It's really not in just this scenario only, but there's always an opportunity for counter trends, but they're just going to be quick trades or like scalps. So I'm gonna sit down here in a second. I just wanted to kind of, you know, bear with me here. I know we're trying to get as close as I can to the screen, but also not too close where it's like you guys can't see these numbers over here, which it's already probably hard to see. Right here where these ticks are is 18,869 is where this red marker is. So again, just to kind of give you reference, you know, we're not placing any trades or anything like that. This is more of just like hypothesis time. And let me just show you, look, it's a sticky note. Let's see if that picks up. There it is. That's the playbook, literally. Nothing outside of these things. Support and resistance bounces, supply and demand plays, break of highs, break of lows, that's it. Or break and retest, I should say, excuse me. Okay, so we'll get into that stuff as we go, but I just wanna show you kind of me marking off my level. So bear with me, I know it's probably very small and you're like, I don't even know what you're doing, but just stay with me here. All right, here we go. So I'm looking at this and I'm just kinda gotta go through it like I would. So I see a level here of resistance here at the top. There's a little bit of support. I don't know if I would mark that one off, but I'm gonna put it here anyway. Now, sometimes I scratch them as I go. So I'll click into here, I'll put weekly. So I know what, oops. Weekly. So I know what level I'm getting into. Hopefully my head is not in the way. I'm gonna try to stay over here to the left.